think I'm hiding in the shadows, but I am the shadows.
For some reason, Batman just always stood out. Bruce doesn't know if being Batman is going to work or do anything. He's just compelled to do it.
The hell are you supposed to be?
I've loved Batman since I was a kid. It's one of those stories that allows you to find a personal avenue into something. He's a very human character.
There's always this argument with people who are into Batman where people are always asking, is the real Bruce Wayne, is his real self Batman or Bruce? He's just not so cleanly heroic. I find that really fun to try and find just a new way of doing something when, you know, a lot of your heroes have played it before.
The killer left this with the Batman. Why is he writing to you?
It's more about the psychological investigation of what it is to be capable of good and to be capable of darkness.
If I can't have an effect, I don't care what happens to me.
Boy, I hear everything they say.
The mask separates Bruce Wayne and Batman in a stark way. There's something about Robert's face that creates a magic.
You got a lot of cats.
I have a thing about strays.
When you see him in the Batsuit silhouetted, his jawline and everything, he looks like the comic. It's pretty crazy.
Who are you under there? What are you hiding?